Please welcome my guest, Shorty G. Shorty, 2 weeks ago, Sheamus returned to SmackDown with a surprising and unprovoked attack on you. Why do you think he singled you out?
Elise, Sheamus came back after months, and the first thing he chooses to do is start projecting his own insecurities on me. Well, Sheamus isn't getting in my head with his little mind tricks, walking in his spooky little hallway with his orange light, talking like a tough guy, and then attacking me while I'm already down? Ain't gonna work on me. Over the past few months, I've learned that when you accept who you are and you embrace it, you've already won the hardest battle. And if that's a lesson Sheamus wants me to teach him myself, I'll do it. And I know Sheamus is big, and I know he's one of the most decorated athletes that we have.
Hey.
But I...
Hey. Has anybody seen Shorty G? Anybody? Has anybody seen... Oh. There you are.
Nice.
You know, it's funny. I heard you squeaking from across the room, but I just couldn't see it. There's an Irish saying that goes, keep your breath to cool your porridge, or I was gonna have to kick the head of yours off your shoulders one more time. All right, fella. All right.